Hey guys, good news. Minecraft is working, like usual. And yeah, it kind of was fuzzy because I cracked my iPod, whatever you call. But, yeah, really good news. I just uploaded a Hunger Games video. It was 5 minutes or something like that, I don't remember. But it's the first Minecraft video I recorded since I got back from vacation and to Maryland with Jacob and Ida, and then to camping with John the TNT Master. Still got John the Bomb stuck in my head for unknown reasons, but I may have won the freaking Hunger Games and I wasn't recording. So I just wanted to let you guys know it was an awesome, I killed, I had a wooden sword for the longest time, and it was about to die. Didn't kill a lot of people, but I still won, surprisingly. I came really close to the game before, but no, I didn't. But then this game, it was just incredible. I wish I was recording. It would have been two parts, though, definitely. It was about 20 minutes. The game went on for, 20 minutes because there was a lot of people in it. It was really fun, but if you guys don't believe me, but I really did, and it was just amazing. Like usual, I was playing on, normal Yerba Minecraft, and I was on Arena 10, so, the one where you start out, and it has, the giant dome type of thing, and I'm probably going to record in a couple minutes, because I'm already in the server, so. It was really fun. John the Bomb is here, and so is Michael Miner. They're outside, but yeah, I'm a noob. I've been inside, but they've been outside. It's really fun. I'm about to record right now. Yes, D2RN is gonna start. Hold on. All right, see you guys in a couple seconds. Peace.